for helping us. I don't know what would have become of us without you. It is a cursed place. And that's Silentius.
Don't thank us before it's all ready to go. It all hangs on Artyom now, so wish him luck.
Of course, God bless you, Artyom. And you, Stepan, thank you.
I don't even mention it.
Uncle Artyom, Uncle Artyom, are you going on a mission?
I just wanted to ask, there, where the big tanks are, if you find my teddy bear, just in case you do, could you bring him home?
Artyom, are you going to the terminal? You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage near the bridge. Ask him for a cigarette before going.
Artyom, I have a really fancy
car. A demon took him. A flying one. It was scary. They live there. It took Teddy to his children. I miss Teddy so much.
Hi, Artyom. How are you, Horosho?
I wanted to go visit him.
One more thing. That tower to the right? See it? There's someone over there. I think it's the bandits. They're watching us.
We heard someone playing guitar over there. Those guys can't play for shit. Stepan wanted to take the instrument from them. They were butchering the melody so badly. So, won't you liberate that guitar? Make an old friend happy. Stepan is a wizard with a six string. He plays some mean classic rock.
The fuckers got him! Here, you fucker! Bitch!
Thank you, thank you. Ah, these devils caught me on my way to the house of the fish. I had a penance from my father, Serendius, and so I got about half way, and then these got me. I see you're one of the heretics. But I tell you, there is a curse here on this islet. There is a device. But we can use it. It's a sin. You could. I'll just have some rest here before I go back. I'll keep praying for you to the starfish for the rest of my life. It might save your soul.
dumbasses start running around.
The boys just wait for them to climb in and swing the trap. They all shift themselves every time.
The motherfucker is here!
Get the fuck out of here, guys!
The motherfucker is here!
Die, you fucking...
Thank you.
here.
That's amazing!
Artyom, come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
Thank you, Artyom.
Hello, Artyom.
Thank you. Спасибо.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gate, pick you up, and... And... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger.
So, are you ready for that final push? Good luck, and thanks again.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Artyom, we are in position, awaiting orders. Artyom, I see you. Come up here on the crane.
Follow me.
They have about 15 guards. Four at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to take the guard off.
Idiot's on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only two of them here. He's repairing something, so this seems to be the best spot for quiet entry.
Well, Artyom, we're all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Perhaps we should wait for dusk. It might be easier then. Some of the guards might fall asleep. Rest here in the cabin in the meantime.
Look, you could climb aboard there. I'll distract them. You get on. Hide here and wait for them to pass.
Fire! It's been spotted!
Man down!
Reloading!
We got
a
man down here!
Hey, the goods, take them. You can take the goods. Stay calm, it's us. Great job, Atio.
Artyom, all of our guys are fine. You did great. A shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So? You guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Come on, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor!
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait till we... Artyomich, Duke, you're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. Well, it used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine, Valet. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. You are sure? Catch the line!
Ready!
Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny! Jackass, big.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Man. Whoever gets there first wins! Break a leg!
Rip the whole side apart. Have to run the barge ashore.
Artyom, Duke, the Aurora is quietly moving into position. We'll be ready to act on your signal.
Roger that. We're on it. Over.
Just like Father Talandius foretold.
Who are I?
Save your slaves! It's like you missed the morning show.
Well, I didn't.
One day you are going to get sent to fight demons for that.
But it's so early. Just tell me what he said.
All right. We actually arrived right at the ceremony. Our guys rushed over to save the holy car. They said he wouldn't touch you against your enemy, though. He also didn't target the unarmed folk that just hit him to be there. He hasn't lost the last of his humanity. Not to mention that... What?
Kill me, brother! How can you see that? You kill your people!
There you go, Bill!
There's a dog down there!
so-called man, we're just passing through. Let us through peacefully, our guys won't shoot, or this place is going bye-bye. And Katya, you don't have to worry about her anymore, understood?
For deceiving Katya, you must pray to the Lord for forgiveness. But for murdering my children, the children of God, you will burn in hell until the end of days!